Congressman Ben McAdams will introduce a bill today to help mental health workers here in Utah. McAdams says that bill will provide school loan forgiveness for mental and behavioral health professionals that work in low-income and rural communities. He says this bill will help save lives by supporting those mental health professionals.